Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Come around, I'ma try everything I'm doing now. You can have all of my attention now. My love, you know I don't give it up. What's up, y'all? Sorry I got this mask on. It's because of the COVID, but I am in Walmart right now. First of all, let me just say, welcome to my channel. If you're new, my name is Dee. D-E-E, okay? Okay. But anyways, right now with my sister. I'm looking busted right now, don't mind me. But I'm breaking out too. So right now, I'm getting decor and stuff for my birthday, which is next week. Yay! Been out all day. I've been out since 2 right now. What time is it? Now it's 8:05. So I've been out and about with this girl for a while. Right now we're just picking out decor and stuff. My theme is pink, black, silver, and gold. Yes, hunty. But yeah, I'll check back with y'all in a moment. All this shit is just stressful. Stressful, right? Stressful. Yeah, this shit is stressful, you guys. I'm so glad my sister's helping me. Because I'd be lost. But right now, me and my sister are looking at speakers. Whoa! Looking at speakers. I look busted, you guys. I'm so sorry. You guys probably can't hear me. I hope I don't get copyrighted for this music. But yeah, it's stressful. Fucking planning a birthday and shopping for a birthday is so stressful. That's why I'm glad I have my sister to help me, because Lord knows I wouldn't have a party if it wasn't for her. I would have been quit. Well, I did. Oh, it's a whole nother story. Yeah, I just be getting sidetracked. Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all all the stuff that we got when we get to my sister's house. Because we gotta play games and all that stuff. Hey y'all, so this is the next day. Day 2 of getting decorations and all this stuff for my birthday party next week. It's a process, y'all, it's a process. Right now I'm driving to go get my sister from work so she can come with me once again, because she is helping me with this party, like I said. All this is just a process, like, all this shopping and stuff, it's a process. Luckily, it's not as expensive as I thought, because it's in my budget. Everything is coming together, and I'm really happy about that, because I wasn't going to have this party in the first place. Sorry, I'm not looking at y'all. I gotta be safe on this road. But, yeah, we got the place booked and everything. That was a blessing, because, child, the prices for Airbnbs out here in California, baby, let me tell you, expensive. I gotta go to work tomorrow. Fucking don't wanna go, but I gotta go to work tomorrow. I even have to work on my birthday, but I'm not tripping about my birthday, like, because I'm not doing nothing on my birthday anyway. Like, everything, all the festivities gonna be done on Saturday, period. This camera quality is all good, because it is my phone. My camera is back here, but I don't know if it's charged. Yeah, all that hoopla. Y'all, I like my hair. I think I like this look. It's giving me very hippie, bohemian vibes, you know, with the nose piercing. I don't know, is it hippie? Bohemian? It's not bohemian. I don't know what it is, but it's giving me a vibe, okay? And I'm liking it, period. Y'all, it's so smoky out here in California, all these fires going on. It's smoky. I don't know if you can tell in the background, but it's so smoky. I feel bad for all the people that got asthma. Keep your inhalers. I know a couple people that's had asthma attacks already, and it ain't cool. On top of that, we in a pandemic. Pandemic. next year, hopefully next year, so all cleared up. We can go do some whole shit. Cause this summer was trash, baby. This summer was trash. You know what I mean? To Vegas or whatever. But nothing was like really open. Like Fat Tuesdays wasn't open when I was out there. It's open now, I think. But Fat Tuesdays, if y'all been to Vegas, y'all know about Fat Tuesdays. Fat Tuesdays wasn't open. They was not open on the strip. I was so upset. That's what I go there for. Like, that's like tradition. Step right on ground, go to fucking Fat Tuesdays. No. But everything's all good. Next year, I'm going to be planning. I want to go to Florida. I want to go to Miami. I'll go to Miami for my birthday in August this time. Next year. That's the plan. That's the plan. Yeah, I'm just ready for all the smoke to clear up. Like, I'm starting to see a little bit of blue skies. Like, it's clearing up just a bit, but baby, it needs to clear up all the way, okay? My lungs. Yeah, I just don't know. I'm so glad I got my sister helping me with this stuff because, like, this year I was like, you know what? I'm gonna plan my birthday by myself. I'm gonna do all this by myself. Da 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 da. Well, I told my sister, I said, I'm not having a party. Cancel it. Anybody you invited, cancel it. Do it. I can't do this. Okay, I can't do this. It's too much. On top of that, I have work full time. I gotta take care of my house. Like, cancel it. Cancel it. Cancel it. Okay. Hey, y'all. So, I'm with her. Excuse her wearing the same stuff. You know, that's her.
My work
uniform. Mm-hmm. But yeah, so we're in Party City right now looking for some black stuff. We got the number 3 that we were looking for, and it was the last one. Look at God. Now we're just looking for some black stuff, I guess, because we got a whole bunch of gold and pink and silvers, but we didn't get a bunch of black. We gotta get what? Cupcakes? This. What else are you trying to get that's black? Let me see. Got the number 3. And then this little thing. Excuse my nails too, y'all. This is everything. Just excuse everything. The eyebrows, the hair, everything. Just excuse it, okay? But yeah, so we're just looking for stuff that's black. Should I get a sash? Should I get a sash, you guys? Huh? Dude. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get a sash. I don't want to get like no tiara because I feel like that's real childish. Marsha, do we need any of these like containers? Do you need any of these containers? No, bowls. Yeah, we're gonna get the candy and stuff. There. Right now, we're just supposed to see. We're just looking around right now, to be honest. See what we need. I know I need to go to the beauty supply store. So, y'all gonna come with me there. Me and my sister. And, yeah. I think I'm just gonna end it for right now because we're not really getting too much. Probably just these two things. But I'll show y'all if we do get something else. Okay?
Right. Hey, y'all. Excuse my hair. But right now, I'm at work and I'm bored, so I thought I'd come to y'all and talk to y'all for a bit about what's gonna be going on for the next couple of days. I'm pretty sure y'all know that I am having a party. I'm excited for it now that it's coming around and it's about to be that time, you know what I'm saying? So don't want my hair right now, it's in a bun. Breaking out. I think I might do a mask tonight. I'm not sure. But tonight I am going to get my nails done by my sister. You already seen her before. It's the same one. She do nails. So everything I'm doing is like on a budget. Like, I really haven't spent as much as I thought I was going to spend. Thank God. But yeah. And you want to know, you guys want to know what's so crazy about this place I'm working at right now? So last year, it was about a day before my birthday, I had an interview here to get this job. And I got the job the day before my birthday. So on the 28th, which is when I started work, the 28th of this month will be my 1 year. Ain't that crazy? I think that's so cool. And I'm happy to be here. Sorry I'm whispering, y'all. It's just, I feel like some people are like listening, but nobody's here in the building. It's just me. But I still feel like people are listening. Hopefully y'all can hear me. Yeah, sorry y'all. I look just so dead and so crazy, but just keep watching the transformation. It's gonna be a good one. Yeah. Just sitting here at work, bored, ready to go get my nails done. I am gonna come back when I leave this place. I get off at 10:30. Right now it's, can y'all see that? And yeah, we got 7:53. So we got 2 hours. 2 hours and I'll be off. But yeah, I'll catch y'all later. This is why I don't fucking vlog in fucking public, because somebody was here listening. You wanna know how I know? Because somebody just walked out. I got the CCTV cameras right here. Somebody just walked out. He was listening to me. I know they were listening to me too. They were probably at the door. Locking up right now. I am off. Sorry. Right now I'm off. I'm on my way to my sister's house to go get my nails done. Now, I think I'm gonna do a mask today. And I keep looking there. I need to learn how to not look there. This motherfucker is so slow. Motherfucker is so old, so slow, ready to go. Look how slow that shit is. We only got 3 floors, y'all. Look.
A few moments later.
I was about to say, it's pitch dark outside, y'all. It's not even that hot anymore. The smoke is kind of clearing up, y'all. It's dark, I'm sorry. My baby. Yeah, it's dark out here. The sky is actually clearing up, y'all. It's been really bad in California with these fires and stuff. But yeah. Yeah. But I am on my way to my sister's house. But yeah, I'm on my way to my sister's house and I will come back. I will come back when I'm there. Okay, y'all. Just made it to my sister's apartment. And I'm walking up now. I had to park kind of far. But I'm walking up now. Can't wait to get my nails done. I can't wait for y'all to see it. They're gonna be popping. Sorry I'm whispering, it's because it's late and I don't know who's up and who's not, whose window's open. But yeah, so I got, let me see, I got an hour to my birthday. It's 11:05. But the walk up, long ass walk, far. Come on. I hate the stairs. Good ass lighting. Shit. play too much.
Hi, First Lady. You wanna be on camera?
That looks good.
She wants to be on camera.
Oh. No, she don't.
Yes, you do.
It's late. Look at my sister's little setup on her patio.
So cute out here. Say hey, Misha.
Yeah, but we about to get started.
You have
to
turn.
No. I'm excited. Let me scoot up some. Never mind. Let me put y'all down real quick. I'm sorry. 1 second. We about to get started. You in my house? Don't do that. I'm
gonna come back in a few, y'all, and show you the process. It's gonna take forever. It's, was it 11? We might be done at like 3. Fucking around with her because she's slow.
No,
not just like slow. She's a perfectionist, but anyways.
So guys, she's getting started with it. And what time is it? Click my phone, please, for me. 12:08.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Wow. I thought I'd see this day, you know, you guys. I just want to say thank you, Mom, for giving birth to this wonderful person right here. Thank you, Dad, for giving her your sperm. RIP to you. Thank you, Maisha, for being my sister and loving me and truly.
So I just got.
Where is that?
In the
room. She was just doing like the love, truly.
I remember.
Y'all, 23. She's blowing my nails still. Can y'all see? I'm sorry I can't put the viewfinder down, but she's still in my ugly ass hands.
When she's done, I'll show you guys the after. The after.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning.
Right, she just finished, right. Yeah, and then she's gonna do my feet too. So y'all, you guys stay tuned, okay? I'm gonna get her doing the dogs. Get her doing the dogs, don't worry. Yeah. I'm gonna see y'all in a minute. Alright. Can't stand her being ugly. Good morning. It's a girl's birthday today. I finished my nails last night. Tell me why we didn't finish these nails. Can y'all see it? God, this thing don't focus. Why? Y'all see it? We didn't finish these nails until like 4 o'clock in the morning. It took forever. But excuse me, y'all. I'm looking rough. Today is my birthday. It's the day of woot 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 woot. So I'm about to take a shower and get dressed and do something with my hair. And then I'm gonna go get me and my sister some Starbucks. Because we. Excuse her. Is she in the background? That's my younger sister, by the way. Y'all will see her one day. Don't wear no makeup. But yeah, but I'm about to go to work. First, I'm gonna go to Starbucks to give me and my sister some Starbucks. Yeah. And then I'm going to be on my way to work. I actually wanna get my car cleaned, so I might do that. But I don't know yet. I want to, but I'm not sure yet. Whatever I do, I'll probably take y'all along with me. I record using this camera because I feel like this camera is about to die. So I'll probably be using my phone.
But anyways, yep, that's what the girl's about to do. Stay tuned.
Hey y'all, so I'm back at my sister's house. She's about to do my feet. I'm sorry, I'm tired, y'all. It's like 1 something in the morning. But this is the August 28th, a day after my birthday. I had a good birthday. I didn't film too much on that day because all I did was go to work. But I did get a couple of gifts from my coworkers. From my sis, Kia. Shout out to her. I love her. Love you. If you're watching this, girl, love you. Love you. Love you. Oh, I didn't even show y'all my nails. They're pink. They're long. And yeah, I like them. Ready to do these crusty feet. I'm gonna go show y'all my feet. But yeah, tomorrow we got a lot of stuff to do. Not that much, but yeah. Which, what you gotta do? What you gotta do? My business, bro. I got shit to do. I gotta find a place to get my eyebrows done. I still haven't did that. But yeah, I got on the sweater because her house is cold and yeah. Like somebody's mother. But other than that, y'all, that's pretty much it. That's what I'm doing for tonight. Now she's busting me.
Just got my hair done by my sister. Yes, it's a long pony. Yes. Get some good lighting. But yeah, let me show y'all what the place is looking like. On what it's looking like. I lost the nail, but I am gonna glue it, and I hurt it. I bumped my finger, but I have it, and I'm about to glue it on now. Yeah, so it's, what time is it? It is, y'all, 7:33, and right now we're just cleaning up and blowing up a little bit more balloons, and we're gonna do our makeup and then get dressed, and I will show you my outfit when I am dressed, me and my sisters. So yeah. Legit. Make this beat.
Please go.